I got so much passion for this shit, bro. I go broke for this shit, man. I ain't got no problem with this. I go broke for this shit, real life. See, I did it before. I went broke for this shit already. I know what it feels like and I know how to get out of it, so I ain't got no problem doing it again.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Conversation got boring. You said you'd go into bed soon, so I snuck off to your bedroom. And I thought I'd just wait there until I heard you come up the stairs. And I pretended I was sleeping, and I was hoping you. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, and I want you, and you want me, don't you? I can see it. Cause you've been waiting on me since I said that I was hitting the club. The sun be coming up on me, and I know you be getting so horny. Cause you be sending me texts like, boy, just get your ass up in that car and come get all of this love. You ain't gotta remind me. She already said if I don't come on time, she might go crazy. And she'll be waiting on me naked with one of my chains on. She might come and find me. And then ask me kindly, do I want her to go crazy? We do this every night and then we always wake up singing the same
it's
song.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning, yeah. Conversation got boring.
Talk to me, girl.
You said you'd go into bed soon.
Let's go.
So I snuck off to your bedroom.
Come on.
And I thought I'd just wait there.
Wait on
until
me.
Until I heard you come up the stairs.
I won't let you stay lonely.
And I pretended I was sleeping.
Fahim Rashid Najum, or as he is better known, T-Pain, is a two-time Grammy Award-winning singer, songwriter, producer, and actor. His stage name derives from his hometown of Tallahassee, Florida, where he faced many hardships, pushing him to find an escape in what will become his career, music.
You know, my parents separated right in front of me, and I saw my dad, like, taking his clothes out of his closet, and I understood what was going on. You know, a lot of people, you know, their father or their mother left when they were young, and they didn't really understand what was going on, so they already have a preconceived notion of what that meant and whose fault it was and stuff like that. But at the same time, I had that understanding of what was going on, and that hurt me more than anything could. But it wasn't your normal struggle. It wasn't I came from the hood and, I had to do this and I had to do this. I mean, yeah, I slept in the car and, you know, I ate straight mayonnaise out of a jar, but it was, you know, it wasn't a struggle. It was more of a sacrifice.
Through his younger years, he would develop his own style of music that he would dub Hard N B and introduce the use of autotune in mainstream music. While autotune is generally used to correct the pitch of a singer's voice, T-Pain made use of this technology to give his voice a unique edge. One of the biggest misconceptions is that he uses autotune to sound good. While many artists today fall short in the talent department, this is not the case for T-Pain.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you, let me buy you a drink. And then I'm T-Pain, you know me. Convict music, Nappy Bowie. I know the club, close at 3. What's the chances of you rolling with me? Back to the crib, show you how I live. Let's get drunk and forget what we did. I'ma buy you a drink, then I'ma take you home with me. Money in the bank. Oh, I'll be in the gray. We in the bed line. Oh, we in the bed line. Oh.
After successfully releasing 4 studio albums, with 3 reaching gold selling status, generating hundreds of millions of views to his classic music videos, Payne is not only the star of his videos, but also one of the key components in his post-production. T-Pain is now getting ready for his 5th studio release. On April 1st, 2013, T-Pain officially announced the shearing of his signature dreadlocks and began his rebirth. His upcoming release will bear the name Stoicville, The Phoenix. Payne stating that the name meant new beginnings, a new era, a new life, rising from the ashes.
I was going upstairs and my uncle, who passed away long ago, years and years ago, he was coming down the stairs. And, you know, of course I was in amazement, like, what are you doing here? How are you here at this party? I'm just here for an event. Like, why are you here? What are you doing? I thought you was dead. You know, it's a dream. Everything makes sense in a dream. He said, yo, I just came to tell you that everything's going to be all right. And you need to just calm down and just be you. Just be the Fahim I know. And just be cool, man. Everything's going to be okay. All you got to do is just make it through this point in your life and everything be cool. But the first thing that you really, really, really need to do is reinvent yourself. You may need to cut off your hair. And you need to get rid of the thing you love the most, which is your hair, besides your kids. And you just need to let people know that you can make a change. And sometimes change is not going to be good for everybody around you. So when you see that happening, you need to get rid of some people around you. You will know the people when it's time. And I woke up crying. My wife was like, "What were you dreaming about? Because you was just crying in your sleep. I don't know what was happening." You know, it was just, I woke up like, I'm going to go do this today.
The music world is saturated with artists who follow the same trends, trying to catch and ride a wave as long as they can, but Payne isn't looking to stay in the same current for long. With his new image and new approach to music, T-Pain looks to spread his love and passion for music to all of those who have an open ear, even if it means spending everything he has made to bring the most visually impressive performance to fans worldwide.
I ain't even not, ain't not, ain't not, not. Take the car here to the stage. Then you seen a nigga thought, thought, throwing that ass for days. Booty going up, down. I ain't got no problem spending all of my money. Tryna see what's up. Do this all day like it ain't nothing. Black card, party in the backyard. Shawty got the black bra showing. Tatted up, ass fat enough. She a bad bitch and she already know it.
Yeah, she know it.
Yeah, she know it. Yeah, yeah, she know it.
She
a bad bitch and she already know it.
Yeah, she know it.
Yeah, she know it. Yeah, yeah, she know it.
Yeah, she know it.
She gon' make me spend some money on it.
Yeah, she know it.
Whole bank account now blow it. Go do a show to
end.
Put some more in. Pockets bigger than a Samoan. I'm in the stage every time, shout it, go in.
Shout it, go in, shout it, go in.
Booty hit the floating,
slow motion.
I'm so gone, up a Patron. I don't know how I'm getting home later on. Like, I ain't even not,
ain't not,
ain't not,
not.
Take the car here to the stage. Then you seen a
nigga thought,
thought, throwing that ass for days.
Booty going up,
down. I ain't got no problem spending all of my money.
Tryna see what's up.
Day like it ain't nothing. Shout it thick, thicker than a
snicker.
Every time she do it, it's for me and my niggas.
My niggas.
And a friend do it with her. She don't even like girls, but a stack can make her kiss her.
Go and kiss her.
Go and kiss her. Go and go and kiss her. She don't even like girls, but a stack can make her kiss her.
Go and kiss her.
Go and kiss her. Go and go and kiss her. She keep fucking around, I'ma launch dismiss her.
Go and kiss her. She make us rock, then jiggle.
Put on the show to end.
Bring that
do
in.
Booty bigger than a
Samoan.
I'm in the stage every time, shout it, go in.
Shout it, go in, shout it, go in.
Booty hit the floating,
slow motion.
I'm so gone, a Patron. I don't know how I'm getting home later on. Like, I ain't even not,
ain't not,
ain't not,
not.
Take the car here to the stage. Then you seen a
nigga thought,
thought, throwing that ass for days.
Booty going up, down.
I ain't got no problem spending all of my money.
Tryna see what's up.
I can do this all day like it ain't mine.
With the IMT Pain Tour, Pain is making an effort to reach across the Atlantic and give European fans a chance to experience his music live. T-Pain started his exploits in Copenhagen, moving to Paris and next Amsterdam. Next Payne would make the jump to the United Kingdom, putting on 9 shows in 7 days.
A lot of my people ain't never probably experienced what I'm experiencing. I'm blessed to be doing it, but at the same time, you know, I had to step out there to even get a chance to do this, so.
It's a blessing to see the world, man. Not everybody get to see the world. You know what I'm saying? We done been to, I want to say about 15 different cities and countries right now that you know, I probably would never been on my own if it wasn't for Payne inviting me to come DJ for him.
Also, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my DJ Monte. Everybody say what's up, Give it up for my cameraman, Sam King, right here. Let me tell you something real quick. Also, we have WorldStarHipHop.com in the building. Get your ass up here. Come on up. Come on. Yeah.
If y'all don't feel like fighting or anything like that later on, it'll be a good footage. Just be good footage.
Anybody want to be a WorldStar right now? Because we can make this happen right now.
Good job,
Sher. I know Payne gotta love it when he step out on the stage, coming from Tallahassee, as small as that is, that people know who he is, you know, people react. That I just see the passion when he be on stage performing, people just be, they into it. It's a great feeling, man. You can't, there's no other feeling like it.
Whether it's in between his music videos, before his shows, during his performances, or after his shows, Payne's world revolves around music. The public has a preconceived vision of the lifestyle most hip-hop artists live. Seeing artists drinking and partying all night and day, stopping only to pick up the mic. T-Pain's performance conduct is much more humble than most would expect. Having him in a quiet room with his thoughts, getting ready to give his fans the best performance he can.
I don't do the shit that people think that we do. I can't make a party out of nothing. You're literally gonna be filming me just in my room by myself on this box working on music. And despite that my wife thinks that I'm just fucking murdering bitches every night, I'm gonna be glad that she gets to see that I just get fucking denied everything that I ever fucking wanted, and I'm just gonna fucking be in my room by myself every night just fucking working on music. We did an event out in Atlanta and we got off the stage, and it was a personal event at that. We got off the stage, a couple of people said, oh man, he did a great job. So I know it, he's in a full out debate on why it could have been better, why he didn't say it was, why he didn't feel it was a great job, even though in that person's eyes, they felt it was a great job, but he's too real in his opinion to just accept that compliment and keep it moving.
We have to stop this shit. We can't go for the check. I don't do this shit for the check. I did this shit for 9 years before I got 1 cent out of it. And I know none of y'all do, but the thing is, no matter what I do, even if I fail completely, I got a higher passion for this. Because if I fail completely, all y'all can go work for somebody else. This is it for me. If I fail completely, this is it for me. I can't do nothing else because this is all I know. I dropped out of fucking school in the 8th grade, bro. I dropped out of school in the 8th grade. Ain't nobody gonna give me a fucking job. This is all I know. If I fail, y'all niggas gonna be like, man, I appreciate everything you did for me, but bro, I gotta take care of my family. I gotta work for somebody else. I gotta go work for somebody else that's gonna advance it as much as people trying to get me to do. Y'all can get other jobs. This is all I got. I ain't got nothing else. So I'm passionate about this. This is the only way I know how to make a living.
He like, he want to give the people a show. Like, he want to know that T-Pain can perform. You know what I'm saying? So he'll go outside and beyond to make that kind of stuff happen. So that's what I think about when I say bigger than pain. You know, he think more than himself when it comes to this business.
Of course I go broke for this music. I done did it already. It's not even, you know, it's not a problem. I mean, we, you know, you gotta not only spend money to make money, but you gotta, you know, in order to go somewhere you've never been, you gotta do something you've never done.
Yeah, I mean, I think pain is definitely repairing some bumps and bruises, or what he might have been through, or anything like that. He's definitely repairing bumps and bruises, the pain that he's been going through, the pain that he's even dealt with. Some of it has already been repaired, some of it still being worked on.
Doing so much more, and I feel like I can do so much better, and I'm always looking for a way to do things better, and you know, just how I see it in my mind. If it don't come out the way exactly how I see it in my mind, I feel like I didn't do a good job.
Has to be this way and this way only, and that it gotta come out sounding like that. You know what I'm saying? It gotta come out being like that, and that's how pain is.
I don't know how to make a hit per se, but I know how to make a song that makes me feel good, and that's all I want to do, is make music that makes me feel good. And I don't give a shit if it does good, or what my first week looks like, or what my fucking record sales look like, or how many spins I got. I don't give a fuck about that, because I feel like when we all get judged, it's gonna be about, did we do what we believed in, or was we trying to fucking please everybody else?
That's what I'm saying. Pain is one of the hardest things to go through, or pain, to have pain is one of the hardest things to have. But if you can get out of the pain, you can get rid of the pain, that's gotta be bigger than pain.
You learn from those things, and the fight back is fucking... fight back is now! Fight back has started, baby! So, yeah, yo, man. If you don't kill you, it makes you strong.
Exactly, man. It worked out. I wouldn't do it any different.
Pain. That moment of helplessness that leaves you feeling like you are at an end, forcing you to make a choice. Give up or endure. Only one person can make the decision to know if the struggle is bigger than pain.
T-Pain. Damn, Yeah. Hey, she's snapping.
Too many to name. I like all his songs, baby. Yo, T-Pain, I appreciate you coming to Glasgow. Let me see you live, baby. One love from John Paul, DJ Capacitor, MC Flux. That's me. Just look me up on YouTube, baby. So you're our lead. Let's get drunk and forget what we did. I'm by your train.
Get like me, I'ma buy you a train.